We're on the easternmost edge of a huge plume of smoke gonna come from Canada again. So we're just right on the cusp before the air quality is going to turn terrible. Also today, we've got a heat advisory starting at 11 a.m. It's 6 a.m. right now, and fortunately, it's only 18 degrees Celsius. So we've got some threshold training to do. We've got four lots of 10 minutes with a warm-up and cool-down on either side. So what I think we'll do is, I think we'll just go down to the Dykeman Fields, do our threshold training, and then come back. Enjoy the run.
I Ugh.